नमस्कार, वेलकम टू डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग प्रोग्राम ऑफ इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट। यस्टरडे द हैवी रेनफॉल वाज रिपोर्टेड एट आइसोलेटेड प्लेसेस ओवर केरला एंड तमिलनाडु। इन तमिलनाडु हाईएस्ट ऑफ 11 सेंटीमीटर रेनफॉल वाज रिपोर्टेड ओवर द टूटिकोडी एंड इन केरला द हाईएस्ट ऑफ 8 सेंटीमीटर रेनफॉल वाज रिपोर्टेड। टुडे देयर इज ए साइक्लोनिक सर्कुलेशन ओवर द साउथ ईस्ट बे ऑफ बंगाल एंड नेबरहुड एरिया एंड दिस साइक्लोनिक सर्कुलेशन very likely to move nearly westwards and under its influence a low pressure area is likely to form over south central parts of south bay of bengal during next 24 hours and in the lower tropospheric levels a trough is running from this cyclonic circulation over southeast bay of bengal up to the north bay of bengal and another trough is running from the southeast arabian sea off kerala coast to the east central arabian sea off karnataka coast and the western disturbance lies over the Afghanistan and adjoining area in the mid tropospheric levels as a trough. And this is the satellite picture of cloud convection. So it is very clearly visible that there is a moderate to intense convection over some parts of Tamil Nadu and Kerala, and there are light to moderate convection over parts of Karnataka and remaining parts of Kerala and Tamil Nadu and coastal areas of coastal Andhra Pradesh and extreme northern parts of the Jammu and Kashmir region. If we see the weather forecast and warning for the next 5 days, due to the cyclonic circulation over southeast Bay of Bengal and its likely movement towards the Tamil Nadu coast in the subsequent 2 to 3 days, and due to the trough along the west coast of Tamil Nadu and Kerala coast, there will be the heavy rainfall at isolated places over Tamil Nadu and Kerala during 26th of October to 30th of October, and thunderstorm lightning also will be there at one or two places over Tamil Nadu and Kerala during next 5 days. There will be the thunderstorm lightning and isolated heavy rainfall over the coastal Andhra Pradesh on 28th of October, 29th October and 30th of October, and over the Rayalaseema region on 29th October and 30th October. And except this, there is not any significant weather. Even the over the central India, entire northwest India, entire west India, the weather very likely to be dry during next 6 to 7 days. And weather is also likely to be dry over some parts of East India and some parts of Northeast India during next 4 to 5 days. You can download the Mausam app, Damini app and Meghdoot app for the location specific forecast and warning, lightning alert and agro advisory services. You can follow us on our Twitter page, Facebook page and our Instagram page for more detailed weather information in your area. Thank you.